Oh. Yep. I've been playing.
Second highest.
We started with Alpha, and then Beta, and then Destiny. I got full of it. Hell, I was about burned out before it ever come out. That was the only thing good to play for a while, though, really, to be honest.
I was playing this, I was about
what?
Call of Duty. I was playing this, I was about until Call of Duty came out.
Yeah, I didn't play it. I was playing Battlefield first, and then I started playing this.
Which one?
Four.
Battlefield 4 now.
And then I got Uncharted, Paragon. I quit playing this before. I just got burned out on it. Yeah, see my guys, I got three rated out fuckers. It looks like the first mask is in that temple. Medallion, whatever you want to call it. Looks like a mask, wolf mask to me. Sounds like you're back on Paragon.
Playing the fucking Devil Walker.
Oh. Do you, bro? Burns out here now asking about Destiny. How far you got? You got one of these, bro? Pretty nasty weapon. Got one of these too. You even got one of these? That gain the ability to reflect energy based projectiles when guarding with a sword. Increase sword ammo capacity. That's about the best one I've seen. That's one I grabbed. I'd like to flick shots with my sword. That sounds interesting. I'll take that. I think the first mask is up here, isn't it? Are you shitting me? Come on, get up there. Where's the next one? I missed one somehow. Let me go back and look. Got a video of us doing it before. And the next one I know is on the containers. Damn it. All right, there it is. All right. Sorry, guys.
Mommy.
He's gonna tell on you. Don't kill yourself at work. I'm depleting these crucible bounties so I can pick up some Vanguard. There's a Vanguard while I'm running around. Paris bounty. Resolving images. Please select mission. Hey, I had to go back and check. Make sure. Confirming. I was on the right path.
Gabriel.
Troll Venus.
Goodbye.
Shitty.
I like your style, Warlock. Don't get too cocky out there.
Tower channel 3 open. Unable to confirm resolution of bounty.
Oh, did you? Good. I think Ninja said he's got to work on it. Going to the plague lands, find some more of these masks. These relics. Whatever they are. Medallions.
What raid? The Taken King raid?
You just need to be about 320 light.
All patrol beacons are active. Up to you where we go and what fights we want to pick.
There's another medallion.
Enemy crews are making moves to fortify their hold on the Flaglands. Hit them hard before they can dig in.
Steve around here?
Yes.
290.
Yeah.
Need to do it on hard though. Sorry. I'm gonna have to go back and look for the next mask. Excuse me. On my other video. Hang on, Barn. Sorry. Found it. Right, wrong button.
We've got a Warsat falling this way, fast. Watch out!
Back. I have to look to see where the next one is. Welcome back. It kicked me too, so I dissolved it, made a new one. He's at work. Was. I don't know if he is or not right now. I'm watching the old broadcast trying to figure out where these parts are. All right, I'm gonna go get this one.
It won't let me join him because Batman can't join in with his eyes of mine.
Yeah, probably not. Doing the quest for the Gjallarhorn. You by the balls, pretty much. Can't do much of anything.
Yeah.
Burn said something about doing the Taken King raid sometime. I don't know.
He's got a sword.
A sword, the void sword from the new quest.
I'll do seal or some shit. The special weapon. Stick in my pulse.
What, the sword?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a purple aura around it.
Yeah, I like it.
That's what I thought when I got it. I was like, oh man, this is pretty dope.
Yeah, I know, it's probably a long time ago.
No, I got it right before I did the... It hadn't come out when I quit playing. Something I just did when I got to Rise of Iron. Evidently that wasn't out when I quit playing. They just added that. I thought it was kind of neat too. I was like, you Taken King shit. I never did.
Stop it, please.
I'll let Shiro know we've thinned the herd.
Over. Missing one, aren't I? Bunker.
Oh, no, no, Kelly.
Thank you.
What?
Fuck. Found it. Couldn't find it on my video. Sorry. I'm looking for the last mask.
Died 5 times already. Put a dent in this guy before he disappears and goes somewhere.
Fever cluster down here.
Okay, just me and you, bitch. How you doing?
The plague lands is where I am. Sounds like a blast, doesn't it?
I hate these fucking guys, man.
Where are you fighting?
No. Fuck. 6 times. It's all over. I almost had him.
Who?
Stop throwing stuff. No.
Oh,
We've got a big hitter in your area, Guardian. I'll ping your ghost with a marker. Track it and drop the target.
Forget that one for now.
Fallen channel. We've got trouble headed our way. Oh, this nigga, that's why. This nigga drained your life.
Yep.
I'm like, dude, how come I don't have all the super in a long time? Fuck, man. This sucks. I'm not having fun. Stop with the pain in my life. And I'm dead. Definitely nine.
shit.
Bring my way. Lock. I'm trying to stay away from you, so I'm not like, yeah, I'm still changing my life.
One of the Splicer's ritual sites is reading hot. Find it, and drop the machine priest overseeing the ritual.
Oh, didn't like them at all. Okay.
Residual SIVA readings, but the ritual is done, and we've got one less machine priest in the world.
Nasty gun, isn't it?
Guardian, the city's put out bounties for enemies in the Plague Lands. Clear some hostiles to even the odds.
Faster.
this. He's almost dead, and I kept running. Trial and error, different methods. I see you. For dying 9 times. Cut it out, Ken. I said stop it. Now. What are you doing over there? No. No. Not a toy. You're being a little menace.
Let's move.
It's in the elbows. According to this, my wife isn't high enough. Oh, whatever.
Separate our enemies from any high-value resources they may be hoarding. I'm looking for an update on the coordinates I'm beaming your way. Hit the spot and have your boy shoot me any readings he picks up. Holy fuck, man.
What?
I died real fast.
Why? What do you want to do that for?
I need to. Gabriel, not now, Jesus Christ. I have a difficult enough time as it is. These guys out level me.
Who's out leveling you?
Well, light recommend is 260. I'm at 240. So.
Probably about as far as you can get without the expansion. No, you can get the 320 or so.
Jesus, it's acting nuts. Checking for available documents now. Oh shit.
Please select mission and goodbye, Guardian.
Every medallion represents an Iron Lord that fell in battle. You will bear wolf heads on your weapon as a testament to their sacrifice. A sign that the will of the Iron Lords may falter, but it will never break. I must ask you to again step through the past. Travel to the tower along the wall known as Bannerfall. It was home to the workshop of Faisal Crux himself, and should hold what you need next. Good, good. I could use some help.
My vigil has ended. For the first time in centuries, tomorrow is
get these once a week.
You shut down the main SIVA source. Stay alert.
Welcome to the Iron Banner. It was an honor.
My gun's like a pea shooter to these guys. It's kind of pissing me off, to be honest with you. God damn.
The tower now called Bannerfall is a standing monument, a relic of the city's more violent past. It was also home to the workshop Faisal Crux used to develop a weapon worthy of the Iron Lords.
Let's just hope some of his notes and prototype parts are still intact. The Crucible tends to be a little rough on the decor. We're here, Tyler. Any idea where we should start?
I've asked that full power be restored to the tower while you are there.
You should be able to access Bannerfall's core database.
Got it. We'll let you know what we find.
Now what are you doing? You busy?
Yeah, I'm trying to fucking finish this stupid fucking shit. It's called,
Oh, really?
Helder shit. Damn! It's waves. Three waves and three in a second. Pretty sure you did it.
The tower database has everything pretty clearly marked.
I have locations for Fiza's workshop and closer to 12.
Let's
something.
Check the archives first.
Yeah, I guess I have to wait for the deposit.
Towers like this are left?
At the city's height,
she gets off at 11:30, but then.
From eight towers along its length, most have been destroyed.
I just finished this round. 2 days. 14 fucking kills. So you go back to the airlock and then go out one side, there's three rounds, go back to the airlock, go out one side, three rounds, go out
this way. This is the right area. Let's see what we can find. From New Monarchy's final assault on the Concordia. It's still hard to believe a faction right here in the city would try to rise against the Speaker. This is some pretty incendiary propaganda from New Monarchy, denouncing Lysander of the Concordia. Glad I wasn't around in the city for this.
Here we go. Vizel Crux's personal blueprint store.
Gallagher blueprints front and center. Let's head to his workshop next.
No! No!
And what am I supposed to be doing? I was on the phone. I'm trying to get the Gjallarhorn again. Ugh. Probably just break this one down.
These look like components for their royalty line of launchers. Baron, Viceroy, Charlemagne. This is a bunch of development materials from Lomar's work. I think some of these designs became the Truth Launcher. This is it. These components match the notations on the Gjallarhorn blueprints. We've got what we need.
Banner Fall's early warning defenses are feeding me data.
The Fallen are here.
I have sent word to the city's defenders. You will have aid soon, Guardian. But it may take some time to get there.
We can't let them take part of the wall. The turrets. If we can activate the automated defenses, we can hold the Fallen until the Hawks get here.
Oh, shit.
That's all we can do. I'm reading Fallen all around us.
Fascinating.
Be fascinated later. Kinda busy. Massive explosive devices just transmatted in. The Fallen must be trying to breach the wall.
Thank you.
Let me at that thing.
I've got this. Just keep them off me. One down. Let's find the second before we have to explain to Zavala what happened to his wall.
You know the drill. We can do this.
Thank you.
Fucking lizard.
God damn.
You know the drill. We can do this.
I just registered a massive transmat. A fallen captain. And he's coming for us.
pretty cool ball.
You found.
Damn, that was a pain in the ass.
What'd you do? Prison of Elders?
Yeah.
That's what it sounded like.
You got it. More purple stuff.
I want milk.
You want milk?
Yeah.
Give me a minute, okay?
Okay. I'm at the store. I want it. To
218 kills. My boy. Jeez.
What?
218 kills. On that board.
Oh yeah.
Right there. I don't want it.
Put your shirt back on. What do you think you're doing? Listen. No. You're being a little shit today.
Wonder where he gets that from.
No comments from the Puma Gallery guy.
Ah. Now what?
You're wearing a no shiny mask.
I'm gonna get it for equipment. Oh, Prison Elders 2 emblem. Required like 320. Put it back on, you silly guy. We gotta go get mommy some. Go back.
Superman?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I told mommy not to. She didn't listen.
I saw you.
I know you where it is, and I know what you want.
I saw you.
We got a Superman costume for Halloween this year. I told her not to let him try it on. Yeah, I know.
On.
We'll let mommy deal with that.
When you can protect the city.
Channels to tower are open. Light go with you, Guardian. Confirming.
No, I'm not ready for that next step.
such a historic weapon, and a great opportunity for study.
Oops.
Lord Saladin has given me leave to improve.
There's no way you can undismantle something.
But we have
right?
access to something
no.
I did not. Siva, you may have already found some caches scattered about the Cosmodrome. We will need a considerable.
That's exactly what I didn't want to hear, guys.
Go, and return when you have what we need. Where is your mind today? I rarely use for armor anymore.
I barely like it. I never. I'm the one.
Yeah. Looking good. Lights up to 253.
I'm gonna show me a man. I'll show you.
253. I'm at 353.
Yeah. 254. You know what? Go screw yourself, guy.
Good Lord.
Lord Guardian, Tyra has kept me apprised of your progress. You have stood worthy of the title these last few days. You have but one piece left to complete your weapon. The final piece required to complete the Galahorn sits amid crates and supplies, not in a storehouse or in the city, but on a battleground. Return to the Cosmodrome and finish what you
We better stop it. Yeah, but you also got a bunch of yellow shit. I got nothing yellow. Trying to get me some yellow shit, it's just not really working out. He wants me to do the Challengers of Elders, which is a required light of 300 and motherfucking 20. Yeah?
Pee.
Yeah, you need a diaper change?
I think he said you pee-peed on yourself.
You know what? I think you shut your face, that's what I think. Of course, we're talking about what we think. Alright, so, question you may be able to answer. I have these purple upside down triangle things for patrols. How do I figure out what they want me to do in the patrol?
What do you mean?
Didn't say? Know how you patrol a certain area? Yeah, no, not that I'm aware of. Where would I find out?
Evidently, they just want you to do patrols of any type. That's what it sounds like.
Yeah, but in certain areas. But what do I need to accomplish? Because I've done just regular stuff and just fucking around, but I don't ever accomplish anything in doing stuff.
I'm having to do them on the new stuff. I got different ones I have to do.
I'm looking at my quests, you know, thinking that maybe it's part of some quest, but I don't see anything. Mm. don't know what else to do now.
Your victory. It is hard.
Record books, the rise of Iron Book.
Good luck, Guardian.
Sure. Pretty dope. What's up?
K6 requests a face to face.
Move him up the ladder.
Gabriel, come here. Come here. Satan. Wanna go get mommy? What's scary?
You're so scary.
What's scary?
You're so scary.
Mm-hmm.
How about toes?
Your toes?
You're so scary.
What?
Scary. You're so scary.
Your shoes.
Okay. Oh, my mom.
Right here, buddy. Gabriel.
I'll get shoes. I'll get shoes.
No, those ones. Put those back. Go put them back.
Shoes. Let's go. There's no shoes.
Want help? I'll be back.
All right. Look at this noob I found.
Okay.
Guys, metal and flesh. Hard for me to check them. What? What are you doing? Alright. Alright. I don't know. I'm just... Just found it. fucked up. Up. It crashed. I don't know, everything.